phosphode ester bond is formed between the two nucleotides. Okay, after that structure of DNA. Generally, DNA means deoxyribonucleic acid. Deoxyribonucleic acid is known as the DNA. Generally, it has two polynucleotide chains. So, this is a DNA, both are antiparallel. It means first one is the fifth carbon, is starting with fifth carbon, ending with the third carbon. 5' and 3'. So, another strand is starting with 3, ending with the 5. That's why it is known as the antiparallel. So that is known as the DNA. Both are aligned anti-parallel one to each other. Okay. In this, generally, I have also explained before that polynucleotide chains are made up of nucleotides. Nucleotide is the basic unit of nucleic acid. So in this one, okay. So generally in the nucleotide, so what are the nitrogen base, ribose sugar and phosphate molecule. Ribose sugar and phosphate molecules act as the backbone of nucleic acid. Pentose sugar and phosphate molecules, phosphate molecules acts as backbone of nucleic acid. Backbone of, generally they are the backbone of nucleic acid. Okay, so for example, it is a backbone of nucleic acid. It is a S P. It means totally, so it is the backbone. So after that, nitrogen bases are projected to that backbone. So nitrogen bases means project, okay? Same as the S, P, S, P, S, P, So, it is a bad one. It means it is a phosphate molecule, it is a sugar molecule. Phosphate, sugar. Again, phosphate, sugar. Again, sugar and then phosphate. It means, so two, between the two nucleotides by that phosphate ester bond. It is a two nucleotides phosphate ester bond. Okay, so that is known as a generally, okay, it is a backbone of nucleic acid. Nitrogen bases are present, okay, to the inside. Okay, they are arranged to that perpendicular to that okay, sugar and phosphate. So these are the nitrogen bases. I have also seen before the nitrogen bases. For example, A, T, G. Okay, so that is the backbone. Again, P, yes, P, yes, after the P. So this one, it is a one chain, it is a one chain. Okay, this starting with 5, ending with 3. This starting with 3, ending with 5. So this two polynucleotide chains are antiparallel with each other. So sugar phosphate is act as a backbone. So between the two polynucleotide chains, nitrogen bases are present inside. So they are okay perpendicular to that backbone of sugar. They are perpendicular to the backbone of sugar. So it means this enzyme having the P, A, C. Okay. So it is known as the polynucleotide chain. Okay. Generally, one polynucleotide chains of pyrimidines combined with the other polynucleotide chains of pyrimidine. Okay. For example, between the A and P, two hydrogen bonds, and between the G and C, three hydrogen bonds are present. Between the A and P, two hydrogen bonds. Next, between G and C, three hydrogen bonds are present. Okay, so that is known as a polynucleotide. Next, so there are the helicals. Up to this, it is known as a helical. Okay, it is known as a helical. It is known as the helical. Okay, so in each helical, it is known as helical. It is known as helical, right? So in each helical, generally 20 nucleotides are present. Each helical. Each helical. Each helical having 20 nucleotides. Each helical having 20 nucleotides. Okay. So then, each helical having that 20 nucleotides. So that is known as the one helical or spiral. Or which all are the same, or coil, this all are the same name, it is also known as helical or spiral or spiral or which or coil. Okay, the length of each coil Armstrongs are 3.4. 34 armstrongs are 3.4 nanometers. This is a helical. So each helical length is, up to that length is known as a 34 armstrongs are 3.4 nanometers. Next. So angle is, okay, so generally it means 34 armstrongs are 3.4 nanometers. Okay, after that they have entered, okay, each helical between two nitrogen base pair or two steps is known as a one step. the distance between the two steps is known as 3.4 nanometers or 3.4 angstroms or 0.34 nanometers. So totally length is 34 angstrom. Each helical length is known as a 34 angstrom total. This is known as a 34 angstrom. Each helical is known as a. Okay. After that, each step. So each ascent step is an angle. Each step of angle is known as the 36 degrees. Totally 10 steps, 10 into 36 equal to 360 degrees. It means each pitch angle is 360 degrees. Pitch or coil, all the same pitch or coil. Or helical, you can say anyone. So that is known as 360 degrees. So between the two polynucleotide chains, DNA length is calculated by presence of number of nucleotide. Presence of number of nucleotides or nucleotide base pairs or nitrogen base pairs. So that is the DNA structure. After that, dynamic state of body constituents and concept of different chemicals. For example, take the plants, animals, water. protozoa and other organisms. All are made up of that. So all living organisms are made up of different chemicals. For example, the plants, animals, and protozoans. Okay. So it means these chemicals having that certain rate and these chemicals having that certain concentration. Each chemical having certain concentration.
Okay, they are that. Moles per liter. Okay, for example, they are the moles per liter and moles per sugars. Okay, so this is a certain concentration. So this concentration is known as that turnover. This concentration is known as turnover. So this turnover may be, it is a moles per liter. Okay, moles per liter and moles per sugars. So these are that turnover. It means this all living organisms having that chemicals. These chemicals are some are big and some are small. These chemicals are some are big and some are small. Okay, then each chemical is formed to that other chemical and they are being made up of to that another chemical. So each chemical